you're suggesting I had something to do with his murder, then you're mistaken.
I see.
Chris.
It's a dark night, says
Inspector.
You can barely even make out the trees.
Yes, well, what are you saying, Inspector?
I'm saying, Cecil, that tonight will be the perfect night for you to rest.